have a phenomenal model run using using magnets, magnetic etchers / two funnels. Who will win? And the upper butt is in the lead. She's going through that sprinkle maze very carefully. And these three will be all eliminated. And we now have 9 marbles remaining. As two defenders will be all eliminated. And where they go, and if it's one of them to be first, it's ice cream thing at side edge. And it looks like these two get up. Snowball White has delayed a scan. Oh, never mind. Getting hit by Massachusetts Green. But I think he has to wait from what I can see. No, it's gonna be ice cream. And those to get out. I found the marble sweat. Actually, S marble to cross the line will be all eliminated from the competition. Looks like Moon has the lead. The Massachusetts Green is the most likely one eliminated. Anything can still happen. Oh no, ice cream is gone eliminated. And she's fallen off. Things are looking awful for her right now. So, Massachusetts Green is going to be the one to finish. And unfortunately for ice cream, as in the fans, or either oven it, or hitting it right now. Well, or back. I'm not sure why these magnets misbehave. It's Moon! Fall by Mesa, Twisted Screen, and Snowball Bike. And not falling off like ice cream. And Moon getting stuck in that square. And now Moon is the next one. Okay, Emanate. And Cacti Green? No, that's not Cacti Green. That's Mint. And it looks like Mint is the next one. Oh, Emanate. Will be the next one. And Ocean Waves is all emanated. So go right around the first funnel. You can make this is massive. It's green. I can funnel. And it's getting too close to town. It's being suddenly no. It's gonna be Snuggle Bites taking the win. And the winner is Snuggle Bites.